This afternoon, people are rallying to save the Times-Picayune, which announced last month that it will end daily publication this fall. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton live with us right now to talk about what's happening as we speak. LaTanya?
That's right, Camille. It is the first rally to save the TP. We're right here in the parking lot of Rock and Bowl on South Carrollton Avenue. And as you take a look around me, you can see a band is on the stage. Kermit Ruff has just left the stage. And we do have a few people standing around. You see one person holding a picket sign saying publish 7 days a week. That is the purpose of this rally. They're trying to send a message that they want the Times-Picayune, an institution in New Orleans, to remain 7 days a week. As you know, a lot of people are upset about the plans recently announced to go from 7 days to 3 days a week. They say this city needs its Times-Picayune, and today they are rallying to save it, Camille.
And LaTanya, what are folks there saying, the few that are there this early?
Well, they say, you know, New Orleans is a unique city, and even though newspaper readership is on the decline across the country, they say that is not the case here in New Orleans. They say with all the things happening in the city, the recovery from Hurricane Katrina, especially with the crime, that this newspaper is the common thread that keeps all communities together. It is a tradition in this city, and they say they'd like it to stay. They're hoping that this rally will do just that, Camille.
Well, and again, LaTanya, that's the big question. So many people wanted to see the paper turn itself around, but is this a done deal?
Well, Camille, in an exclusive interview today with Ricky Matthews, who is the president of NOLA Media Group, that is the company that is taking over the Times-Picayune in the fall. He did tell me on camera today that it is a done deal. He says with more people going online, getting their news online these days, it's just not viable for the paper to stay the way it is. He says they are committed to keeping the quality journalism of the Times-Picayune, but he did say that this is a done deal and that it would happen in the fall. He also mentioned that there will be some job losses as a result of that. He did not give a specific number, but of course, we'll have more on this story coming up later. In fact, we will hear from him in just a few minutes coming up on WDSU News at 5. On your side live, LaTanya Norton, back to you.
All right, LaTanya, we'll see you again in about 30 minutes.